The ICFD Defrost Module is a compact, liquid-based drain module packaged into our widely acknowledged ICF valve station. To uninstall the ICFD Defrost Module, you remove the four bolts. The ICFD defrost module can be positioned front, side, and back, covering 180 degrees. Before installing the module in the preferred position, insert O-ring. Reinstall the four bolts. Tighten with 40 newton meters or 30 pounds. The ICFD defrost module is delivered with a transportation plug. Unscrew and remove the transportation plug. A small bag is attached to the transportation plug. The bag contains a drain plug and flat gasket. To finish the installation, apply the flat gasket and install the drain plug. Tighten the drain plug with 35 newton meters or 26 pounds. To test defrost module above 28 bar or 406 PSIG, remove lever and float. Start with removing the six flange bolts. Remove the float housing. Unscrew and remove the lever together with the float using AF 4mm wrench. Do not use float for loosening. Caution! Float and lever must not be separated. Check flat gasket is in place. Remount the float housing. Tighten the six flange bolts with 35 newton meters or 26 pounds. Pressure test about 28 bar or 406 PSIG can now be performed. Remove the float housing as previously described. Reinstall the lever together with the float assembly using AF 4mm wrench. Do not use float for tightening. Replace the float housing flat gasket with a new gasket. Remount the float housing and tighten the six flange bolts with 35 newton meters or 26 pounds. Forced opening of the ICFD. Remove the cap on the back side of the ICFD. At 9 o'clock position, the manual opener is disabled. A equals automatic mode. To force the ICFD to open, use a 5mm Allen key. Turn it clockwise to approximately 2 o'clock position till it reaches the mechanical stop, M equals manual open mode. Always return the manual opener to automatic mode for normal operation. Replace the flat gasket before the cap is remounted. Remount the cap A and tighten with torque 80 newton meters or 59 pounds. If there is a suspicion of possible accumulated oil in the defrost module, it is possible to install an SNV to drain oil. To install the SNV, remove the bottom drain plug and washer. Place adapter and washer in ICFD and install SNV. Tighten with 40 newton meters or 30 pounds. Install SNV. Exchange of wearing part using 27L6703 ICFD defrost module repair kit. Dissassembly and assembly of orifice holder. Remove the float housing as previously described. remove the float housing. Unscrew and remove the lever together with the float using AF 4mm wrench. Caution! Do not use float for loosening. Caution! Float and lever must not be separated. Remove screws for fixing plate. Remove fixing plate. Insert two screws in orifice holder. Use two screwdrivers and carefully apply force to loosen orifice holder. Remove orifice holder. Disassembly and assembly of orifice holder. Remove screw for fixing plate. Remove fixing plate. Insert screwdriver in groove of liquid orifice. Apply force. Remove liquid orifice. Pull out slide. Inspect liquid orifice for wear marks. If needed, replace O-ring. Lubricate O-ring. Inspect and insert slider. Insert liquid orifice. Fit fixing plate and tighten with 5 Newton meters or 4 pounds. Check for free movement to ensure correct assembly. Replace O-ring from repair kit. Lubricate O-ring. Fit fixing plate and tighten with 5 Newton meters or 4 pounds. Insert lever with float. Tighten the lever 4 Newton meters or 3 pounds. Make sure manual opener is in A position. Insert and fix orifice holder. Tighten with 5 Newton meters or 4 pounds. Fit the flat gasket. Remount the float housing. Tighten the 6 flange bolts with 40 Newton meters or 30 pounds. Disassembly and assembly of manual opener. Remove the cap on the back side of the ICFD with 36 mm wrench. Remove screw with 3 mm Allen key. Pull out manual opener. Inspect O-rings. Replace O-rings if needed. Lubricate O-rings. Lubricate orifice. Insert manual opener. Make sure manual opener is in automatic position, 9 o'clock position. Insert screw with 3 mm Allen key. Tighten with 5 Newton meters or 4 pounds. Make sure manual opener stays in automatic position, 9 o'clock position. Replace flat gasket. Install the cap with 36 mm wrench. Tighten with 80 Newton meters or 59 pounds.